Right, so we're going to do a test here. We're going to find out what is the speed limit that you need to be at for auto park parking spots to show. See here, we're at 5 miles an hour. Pops up perfectly. Let's raise this up to 10 miles per hour. Nothing shows. We're at 9, 8. Shows at 8. Let's go back up to 9. And nothing at 9. So it looks like 8 is our magic number. There we are, back down to 8. Everything pops up again. 8 miles per hour for auto park.